I'd love to get a fox rookie this year of a National Treasure, but
I ain't got anything off of here yet. Yeah, I don't know if I will. I mean, if I do, it might be something nice eventually. I've got a lot of my stuff tied up right now, though. As far as free spending, you know, just to buy stuff for me.
Right.
I went and bought 21,000 comic books last weekend.
21,000?
I was almost a little. I could see the skyscrapers of Little Rock, Arkansas.
Holy shit. What does 21,000 comic books cost?
It was $6,000.
Holy shit. So you collect comics too?
No. Trying to sell them.
Oh, you just bought and flipped them?
Yeah, well, slowly started. There's that many comics, and there's a bunch of what they call trade paperbacks.